Now I am going to explain this question, that is 1 plus cos theta minus 1 minus cos theta and 1 plus cot square theta, which is equals to 1. So for doing this, we can select here left hand side, and taking the left hand side, we solve this question. We see it here, it is in the form of a plus b and a minus b. So using this identity, in the next step, we'll get here 1 square minus cos square theta, and in another bracket it is 1 plus cot square theta. So 1 minus cos square theta, which is equals to your sine square theta. So here I write this, that is sine square theta plus cos square theta equals to 1, and sine square theta equals to 1 minus cos square theta. And 1 plus cot square theta, that is 1 plus cot square theta equals to your cosec square theta. This is our trigonometrical identity. So in place of this, we just write it here into cosec square theta. And cosec theta is the reciprocal of your sine theta. So if you just see that 1 upon sine theta, you can write this cosec theta. So now in the next step, you may just write it here sine square theta and 1 upon sine square theta. Now you can cancel out, so you'll get here 1, and at last we say that left hand side equals to right hand side. Okay.